All right, week one, day two, deadlifts. This is 285. We'll go to 315. Three on this one, I'm doing 3-2-1, not 5-3-1. So it'd be five reps on the first week, but I'm doing three reps. But on the last set, 315, I'm gonna see how many I can do. Hopefully I can do three. Can't get the radio to work, the Wi-Fi crap. We gotta figure out something better. Better stereo system than this.
I am free. Many things can pull us down, but by grace and love, you've forgiven me. And by grace and love, we are free.
Some new collars I got. Been using these. I think it's from the same company. I'm going to show you at the end of the video. But this little clipping mechanism was messing up on the other one. These are nice though. I've been using them for a little while. This one.
Just a little while longer. I'm going to pray. Can't get you off my soul. Can you say thank you, Lord? Just for loving me.
Still a nice.
Many times I do forget every need that you have met. Oh, thank you, Lord. I know you're showing me. You are there when I'm down and out. You're holding me. Your love is so amazing. Oh, it changed me. Here I am, all I am, raise my hands to worship you. I wanna say thank you, oh thank you, for everything, for who you are. Come to me and touch my heart, I wanna say thank you.
Feel the power right now. Went by my daughter's house and they had problems with their washing machine late last night. I'm not gonna say that. I don't know. I worked late and who knows. Just don't feel the power today. I ain't complaining. Feel good, strong. You know, strong is in a sense of I'm not hurt. That's what I mean. I don't feel the power. When I first started lifting, I was using this one. I still use this on bench, overhead press. Real simple, quick muscle clamp. I don't use it on the dropping exercise, deads. One of the first ones I use is pretty cool, the locking one. Kind of locks. A little red clip ring. Like over time it loosened up. I don't know how long they last, but I'm from Rogue. OS. Oh. One day I'll get a new phone with all this shaking bullshit.
This one I've been using, but like I said, the little clip kind of, I don't know, it still works. It just, I can just feel something going on with it. So I seen that the OS will come out with this one. So I'm trying this. Price, check it out. I think I got it on Amazon. I'm not sure. I might have got it from OSO. Made in the USA. So this is my first lift on them. Look like they're pretty good, but like I said, it's new. Quick little clip. It just clips. This one got a different little action to it. Kind of got a clip there, and you can clip it open. Clips open. So now that's like neutral. Some clips. And then clips close. Pretty good. I like this one. Like I said, I'm just trying this one. Probably need to clean this one. See how it's dirty in the middle? Or I'll just get a new one. But it's not too bad. It's light. This one's just light. Probably this one feels heavier. This one's okay, but it got loose. That's a lot of you. This is for my bench. Real quick and easy. Muscle clamps. That's it. Thanks for watching.